My name is Ivy Nyambura. I'm 18 years old and I'm an artist. I heard Professor Bora saying that your talents can take you far without really considering your grades which you had in school. So it really encouraged me and I went and talked to my parents. They agreed to take me to the gift and talent testing where I was asked questions from a computer. It really helped me to know more about my talent and the courses which can help me complement my talent. After that, I went to Professor Obora's office, who wrote for me a prescription about the courses which I will take with my talents. My inspiration comes from when I see something interesting. It actually really bugs me until I put it down on paper. Like, for example, this. We went to Ngong Racecourse with my parents and my brother, and I was really inspired to draw the horse. Actually, this was one of the winning horses, so I drew it. Also, there's this tiger, the mother tiger, and its cub. I was watching National Geographic, and it was very peaceful, and I actually wanted to draw something like that, and so I drew it here.